You love reality TV and think reality TV stars are the best actors in the world. None of them may be true. None of them may be true, but I think I know.
That's you want one. Me to?
A new boring tonight show.
All right, number two. Yeah.
I don't know if any of these are true, but
car? What vehicle would you think this movie about?
You'd be bored.
You would be bored.
Oh wait, so I'm sorry.
Yeah.
So you get into.
Well, show that to me. Aww.
It's not that great, but
you're great.
Thank you.
In general.
Welcome back. We got a great guest tonight, Jimmy Fallon.
You're getting in there. What's for breakfast, Daddy?
I'll just say it. That's fine. You were great in it. Fantastic.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I don't know.
A lot, though, right?
A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit.
But who's Larry?
Yeah. So you guys had to see that.
I blame Larry.
Yeah, I like to keep it for myself. It's like a personal expression. I didn't need kind of adoration. I didn't need people to validate me. It's just something that I felt inside and expressed.
It's you and a piece of cardboard in your room.
I'm making fun of it, but it was pretty serious for me.